Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes. I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
Comrades.
I'm on my way. Another sculpture, but this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Weather and elements have taken it. So this is where the circuit is broken.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. It looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You see this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
We got incoming!
Sneak and clear. Let's move.
Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag... Another Soviet plaque. lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, he's ancient. What did they find down here? An old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Get it past the water somehow. Thank you. are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding my...
We can...
tools and makeshift weapons. Water. A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium...
Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. Looks like they dragged it out of here. So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well. Soviet military dog tags, standard issue. The name is Yuri Ravdonikas. The word convicted is stamped on the back of the... Shit!
It might be the artifact we're looking for. The manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site.
Visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded.
Seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some monsters.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
Yeah. at your earliest.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have heavy equipment.
I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The divine source.